Oh no, I go back to the right? Yeah. Did any batteries survive this place? I'm gonna lose my shit on this fucking game. Try not to use my battery. Is that an opening? I can't tell! I'm gonna get annoyed. Does anybody know where I go after this? I mean, obviously, if I had to turn off the fucking water, it's somewhere in here, but without the fire, I can't see shit, and I don't wanna fucking keep walking around. That, it looks like I go through there, right? But there's like no... I'm gonna go over this way and see what I can do. Migraine. Damn. Well, hello. Shit, that pissed me off. That made me fucking mad. You had a fridge? No? Shit, I'm never going up one of those again. Well, what? Fingers. Cause why not? I'm gonna save really quick. Oh, my stomach is gonna fucking churn. Batteries? No, just condiments and cans. Are you fucking kidding me? There's nothing? These guys are assholes. All this shit in here, and no fucking battery. I know that's locked, I'm not even gonna try it. Should've went upstairs instead. The jump scare was funny. It was freaky. Yeah, it was, wasn't it? Am I out? Does this mean I'm outside and I can see him? now? Or is the fucking... Okay, there's the elevator. Oh, look for Father Martin in the fucking rain. Why do I have to look for him? Can't I just, like, leave? Why am I looking for him? This seems really smart. Okay, there's lights over there. And there's a guard right here. What do you have? You got nothing? Your arm's been ripped off. That happened to me once. I didn't like it very much. Oh, come on, light. Oh, come on, light. How are you? I'm just gonna be honest. I'm not very good. Our own personal cavalry. Be careful, the big guy. Oh, motherfucker. I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my Paul. Like Paul the Apostle? I hope you don't mind, and I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity. The fear that you're suffering is more than others. We all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There's no way to heaven but only by the cross, and every man needs another help drive to drive the nails in. I'm here for you. I am waiting ahead. Is what I have to say to that. Of course the big guy would be out here, wouldn't he? Chains. I only have one battery left. And this fucking guy. What's the point of putting a damn sign here? Alright. In T-minus nine something minutes, I am gonna stop the stream. Because now I'm not even having fun with it anymore. I'm getting annoyed. And that's not going to be... Oh! Fuck! What the fuck is that? I was, because that's the wavy flaggy thing. I don't want to fucking have to come back in here. I mean, I need to sleep. Shut that fucking door. I'm fucking scared, you guys. Did he open something up for me? Did he, like... What was the point of... Oh, a key. And now the big guy's gonna be out there, isn't he? Five minutes, and I put on cartoons to go to sleep. Oh, fuck no. Okay, stop breathing like that. You're just making it worse. Okay. Oh, let me... No, what are you doing? Good. All right. Okay. Okay. Fuck me. This isn't a fucking meet you inside. It's the fucking building again. I don't want. Battery? Radio, no battery. You're a fucking waste. Big ogres and crazy huge ghosts, yes. Can I jump? Get up. What? Can I kick you? I'm supposed to go that way to that guy, but I'm not okay with it. Isn't this where I was in the beginning? Oh fuck, I can't not turn this off. I can't imagine if I didn't find those two fucking batteries. I don't want to jump somewhere. Yeah. It's a good thing I saved. This is probably actually a good place to stop, but... Yeah, you guys, I'm gonna stop here. I don't feel like wandering out in the dark again. And let's just pause that and turn on the light so we can calm down from pooping our pants so much. Holy shit. Well, that was fucking fun. I can't believe I played for 3 hours. It's 12:23 here in Illinois. I got my fat kitty cats laying around me. Jinx is right there. Hi, baby. PETA's up there. And I don't know where Archer is. But yeah. He's probably under the blankets. Thanks for watching me, you guys. Sticking with me for this long, despite my very slow crawling.